Hello and welcome back to Slough Town Vlogs. I'm here with Freddie and Nyree's. You know, remember last time, the memories last time we hit 5-3. I'm predicting a 3-2. Fred, score predictions?
1-0 Slough. Go on, you Rebels.
Go on, you Rebels. Celebrating, but obviously it didn't go in. It came off the inside of the post, but you know, still 5 minutes probably left to go with the half. Come on, you Rebels. Second half started well. 3-0 Dorking, bloody hell, fresh thoughts. Thoughts on the
value?
It's alright, I as well. But yeah, 3-0 down, bloody hell. Not sure the last time I updated, but it's 5-0 now. Absolute disgrace performance. George Hunt is the only vet that's actually trying. It's disgraceful. Absolutely disgraceful. It's all over at Meadow Bank. 5-0 Dorking. Freddie Camp. What do you think of that one?
Lazy performance.
What? I wasn't at Chippenham, luckily. But that's the worst performance I've seen. Dorking a good side. Yeah, who have we got next week? Eastbourne, I think it's Eastbourne. But yeah, let's hope for the best. Thank you for watching. I've been Slough Town Vlogs. That's been Freddie. And I'll see you next time. Bye.